Hey guys, Dustar here, and we're playing A Good Wife. Press start. What is start? Okay, so I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Where's my dinner? Get beer. Give it to him. Kiss. Sis. Love. 100. So that's... apparently, a point of us is to be one of those wives that just is a wife. We are that color over there. We are this color over here. Okay, I guess I'm supposed to cook something now. Oops. I didn't think I was that. Let's kill him. Let's kill him. He still ate it. Okay. What are those green things? Honestly. Put it down. Put it down. Okay, we have to raise... there we go. Now what? Computer that does nothing. That's amazing. There is the laundry that which we are doing. I don't know why. Do laundry. We already folded clothes. What are you doing? Why are you folding them all the time? Okay, if he dies of starvation, it's not my problem. Also, you should have washed your hands. Flush toilet. There we go. Take a bubble bath.
Bubble butt.
He's screaming at me. A gun. What for? Are we gonna shoot him? Just cause he screamed at us. There must be some backstory to this. I'm not just gonna shoot him because he screamed at us. There's a line, you know. There's seriously a line. What the fuck? Right. Okay. There has to be something else. We're gonna find out what. Where's my dinner, woman? Oh, okay. Yeah, you are a dick.
Where's my dinner, woman?
I want dinner. I want supper. I want food. I don't understand. Seriously, like, does he beat her up? Or does he... is it just screaming and rudeness? Because... you can't really kill someone for screaming and rudeness. Unless you're a psychopath. Okay. There we go. That's better. That's better. That's the end I wanted. Cool. Great.